2024 College Football Hall of Fame class was announced yesterday. Two names, Ohio names, that are on the list. Former Buckeye offensive tackle Chris Ward, one of 19 players on the list. Ward was a two-time All-American at Ohio State, won four consecutive Big Ten titles or co-titles. That was from 1974 to 1977. He's the 28th Buckeye to join the Hall of Fame.